Only when I'm on the rap fly shit, only keep the fly shit, I'ma keep the fly, bitch, I'ma fly shit on you.
Y'all, so it's, I'm trying my best to be, my light about to piss me off. Trying my best to be happy right now. But it's like, I don't even know what time it is. It's like 6 something. And I'm finna be on the way to the hospital because I've been having contractions since 4 o'clock for 2 hours, man. No shit. No joke. Hopefully they keep me and admit me, bro. Because I can't. This shit. I can't at all. This shit hurts. I pray that they keep me. This is my first pregnancy. I don't know what the fuck. I feel nauseous as hell. Fucking my throat up. I can't. This shit is. Ooh. But yeah, my ride is almost here to come get me. My body hurts so bad. Yeah, I've been in pain since 4 o'clock, yo. This is my baby bag. This is my bag. What's wrong with you? I don't know, man. I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get to the hospital, though. Yo, I'm gonna die like 2 centimeters. My son need to come on. He got me in here crying. I was in here crying. Yo, the pain is not it. Look at my fucking hair. Like, this is very unprepared. I was looking forward to coming in tomorrow, but yeah, I think I'm probably gonna be every party staying. This is the little laughing gas thing. It's my IV. And he already hooked it to the monitors. So, they saw that I was having strong contractions, so. Okay, so I'm gonna just give y'all an update because when I first got in here, I was in very much a lot of pain and shit. So I couldn't even talk to y'all how I wanted to talk to y'all. But basically, I don't know if they induced me yet, but I don't know if they gonna keep me or not. But they might, but I'm supposed to be getting induced tomorrow, so they might as well just keep me. But my contractions are getting stronger and stronger. And not too far apart. And I got an IV. I'm on laughing gas right now. Just the monitors. I'm on the bone. Y'all can't see it because she got me covered up. But I'm on the ball right now. But yeah. Baby in here moving. Hopefully this be the start of this baby boy of me starting labor. Oh, I'm getting contraction. Too early for me to get it birth control epidural. feel drowsy, you know? I feel like I'm just on the phone call. Okay, I feel very drowsy now. I feel like I need to lay down. This is how I feel every time I go for this. But I gotta use the bathroom, so I'm gonna give that to y'all. Y'all, I'm so sorry. I'm trying to vlog for y'all. But it's just like not working, man. Y'all, I have not been giving y'all an update, but I had the epidural now. I was on the laughing gas for a good minute. Like, I was taking my contractions. I'm 4 centimeters dilated. And they about to break my order, so I should be having them soon. Of course, I can't record me pushing them out, but I'm gonna keep y'all updated. I'm probably gonna try to take a nap. I'm on a peanut bar right now. I would say I'm in labor now, but they about to break. I got the epidural, y'all. That junk hurt it so bad. It hurt it so bad. What's up, vlog? Okay, so this is day 3 of being in the hospital. I got here. I came Saturday. It's Monday, so day 2. I leave tomorrow. But this is my baby, y'all. I had him. Oh, my bad. I just got done eating, too. Say, hey. My fat man is so handsome. He is so handsome. That's my handsome man. Hey, handsome man. Say, hey, handsome. Hey, y'all. Say, y'all see how handsome I am? But I'm gonna give y'all an update on everything because I haven't been vlogging. I just really have just been enjoying being a mom to my little boy, holding him, cuddling him, loving on him. It's just everything, like everything. Everything is everything. His name is Amazi Marcus Shivers. That is his name. So, this is like an update. I will give y'all like my delivery story in another video. But, an update was that I had to get a blood transfusion. Like, 2 of them. You can see kind of a little bit of blood in there because I had to get a blood transfusion. Well, you can't even see the blood no more, but yeah, I had to get a blood transfusion because I lost a lot of blood and I have low iron, so I had to get a blood transfusion. That's probably like the biggest thing. And when I was pushing, I did tear like a second degree tear, so that's another thing. But that's it. But that's about it, to be honest. My baby getting circumcised today, y'all. This man look like his daddy. He look like his daddy. Do you look like me? This man don't look like me at all. He look like his daddy. Like, wow. I push him up, carry him all that long for him to come out looking like his little bald head daddy. But yeah, I love being a mom. And I ain't even been a mom for that long. But I think he got my nose, though. Like, he definitely got my nose. You see? Look at him. Look at my handsome man. He's so cute. But yeah, he gonna get circumcised today, and we go home tomorrow. So yeah, it has been very challenging in this room, in this building, in this place. Everything has been very, you know, in my hair. That's your cup. My leg got a cramp in it. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, because this is going to be the end of this video probably. But please like, comment, and subscribe. Hi.
Hello.
You gonna hold my hand?
A little bit of soap.
Yeah, your kid is so cute.
We do the red on you tomorrow. Uh-huh.
Hey. Hey, boy.
Let's see.
Really nervous.